Hello folks, this is HexagonalSpy, the spy, and we are coming to you live for Halo Reach. I welcome you to this game, folks, because this and this game is the true beginning of everything. How Master Chief and Cortana found the ring in the first place, how the Autumn Scape, and how everything went to hell. And how the Covenant was able to do so. From the storyline, from the Halo Wars game, is seeing that the humanity was able, that is the UNSC was able to defeat the Covenant in Halo Wars with the Spirit of Fire at the spearhead, but it's been under a ghost ever since. It's been like 20 years since that battle, and since then the Covenant has not been seen since then, but we're about to be seeing a new twist and turn in this game, folks. Now, in this game, you'll be able to have Spartan that goes by the name, that goes by the colors of the armor. Now try to make sure that the main character has the best gear and still has his helmet, best armor in fact. Well, as you can see, I haven't been able to get much here because, well, it's been many years since I played the Halo Reach matchmaking. Now I'm leaving that on because, well, I'm leaving that on because it seems cool and because it fits. And this is the only thing that I'll be able to equip with right now. And utility, well, don't have enough to get that one. So I hope you guys like the custom armor of my Spartan here. His name will be said in the mission. Now for the campaign series. Welcome to Reach, folks, because this is the planet Reach that's been colonized by the UNSC. Now, I don't know what exactly you heard from the rumors about UNSC invading planets. They just colonize and diplomatic sorts. So I can't really speak for them because I know for a fact they don't invade plants. So yeah. Now, unlike with the Halo 1 anniversary and the Halo Wars, this difficulty in this campaign and for the future Halo games, legendary. Get ready for the launch of the making, folks. Grab your seats, grab your popcorns, and grab your drinks because we're in for one wild night. Campaign starts. This one mountain right there. Whew, is that my Spartan helmet? Huh. Very weird. Well, hopefully that's not gonna happen in the campaign. 206. Bone Wolf Sparn and... and also the best Sparn Reach has to offer. Side with one for duty.
Contact with Visigrad Relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. Huh. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
You disagree?
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
New number six, huh? Guess we ruined the first.
You made his file.
Only the parts that wouldn't cover the black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Only thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from Dry Dock. Huh. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Level One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Sir.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Card, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Emil and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
So we're running behind now some
Not
rebels.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. Yeah, you're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled.
Huh.
Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing. I've seen your file. Even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want you to.
The black ink, too.
Glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Understood. Got it, sir. We're a team now.
Welcome to Reach.
Yeah. Let's make sure that Reach stays safe. Guess we're going to be hunting down some rebels to get some. Get that Blang Sino on that station to work now.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visigrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
Good
question.
If
you have a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Just doesn't make any sense why would the rebels would want to do that, or maybe that's
Commander,
because
we've lost our signal. Thank you.
For backup channels.
Decisions.
Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Yeah, that brings joys of comfort. Definitely dead zone, alright. It's weird. Don't seem to be much people around there. Really hate that the rebels would have to do this. Rebels are people that disagrees with, I'm going to make sure the subtitle's on. Rebels are individual soldiers that disagrees with the decisions of the UNSC for colonizing. And that would actually want to get payback for making things difficult from their own perspective. But UNSC has been trying to make sure things were better alive for the settlements. But that's why we're here to deal with the rebels.
Attempts are light, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
Got it.
There's the communications outpost.
Maybe
the
distress beacon.
There it is, right over there. There's the distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out.
Nice to meet you, Jim.
June, I want your eyes in the sky.
So it's going to be George, Neo, and Carter, and Noble Six.
Let's go, Six.
Go, 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 go!
All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach.
Structure point 3-4 looks clear from this angle.
Let's check it down.
Distress beacons coming from just south of you, Commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
What's this?
Found the beacon.
Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are all the troopers?
I'm not sure. This was supposed to be abandoned.
Why have you not seen explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Crap.
Copy. Not on reach.
Shit.
There's a lot of blood on the ground.
Yeah?
Alright, Noble. Looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
We're definitely going to probably find
Smoke
some bodies.
Circle west
Seems
to check it out.
Available.
Noble team, you have permission to engage. But be selective. We don't need a telegraph or presence.
Understood. We'll keep it quiet. Well, ostriches? Freaking ostriches? My god. Didn't think I'd be finding those things on reach. Are we in Africa? No.
Noble Six, leave it to the house. Go in quiet, right behind you.
Understood.
Noble Leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
What the? There's people!
In them should also shed it. Underneath,
now. No, they're not rebels.
They're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mitkres the geese. But them are cut off in Holly.
Hi, Lisa.
Take Nab Adyan. Assume she don't need your children yet. She called us.
Neighbors were attacked last night. He had screamed. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields.
Something?
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position.
That structure?
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osman from Beverly. Get it?
Okay. Double time?
Noble team, double time
it. Alright, yeah, and Hail Reach. Spartans will be able to get special abilities for their armor equipment, such as Spirit Running. Like I said, it's been a while since I've done this. There's the troopers?
Damn.
Fill me in, Commander. What do you see? Over.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy.
Interrogation. There's people here, too. This can't be the rebels. Something's wrong here. What the hell?
Watch your motion trackers.
Is there something here?
What the hell is that?
I'm not sure.
You see anything?
Negative. Thermal screen.
There's definitely something here. That's definitely not a rebel. No way a rebel human being could have possibly be able to move that fast on the rooftops. Or to make that noise. Strange noise.
Boss, I see movement outside your structure.
What the hell? That's not a rebel.
Contact, contact.
It can't be. The Covenant? Definitely brought back a lot of good memories for this. Let's move down. What are these things? Jackals? You're doing a good job, June. Keep it up. Snob rebels. The Covenant. They've returned. I thought they were defeated 20 years ago. I thought the war was over. Grenade launched. This, the Covenant has returned. But how? Why now? Revenge? Warn Harlan, we need to warn the planet. If the Covenant has returned, then we need to warn everyone. Not just Holland. Alright, let's move. Elites! Well, that's bound to happen. That took me by surprise. Okay. Cosmic Beast energy blunt, energy shields. this is going to take a while. Damn ostriches. Golden Nose Warrior was a general.
Commander, I'm seeing more hostile activity to the northeast.
War commando of sorts.
Camille, you're with Cat.
Six and I will run interference on the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost.
Looks like we're going to be splitting up. Plasma rifles. Let's different. There's a ride.
Let's go.
Let's ride. Georgia, with that machine gun, you could be like a gun, a mini gun, turret gun. Check it out. No, you don't, suicide eater. Gotta clear that building out. Let's move on. Check it out.
Burn route.
Ah, shit. It's not gonna happen again. Screw you and your weapon. Also, it's mine now. Which we already knew about. Do you think it will be survivors?
We gotta find the source of that distress call. No disrespect, but we have more important things to do than round up strays. We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers? You let me know.
And those troopers are not strays. They're the first trooper survivors from this base.
We're under attack. Repeat. Mayday. Mayday. 3 Charlie 6. We are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded. Cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now.
There it is. A dropship is attacking the troopers. Focus on get you guys and your men out here. Time you to go crazy here. Shit. Goddamn perfect.
Thank you.
This is going to take a while. Screw you, you asshole.
Transport, LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative, transport inbound.
Alrighty. I'm guessing that's a cat in the OR at the transmitter. Let's get to them.
We're at the relay outpost. Door's locked. Mechanism's been flashing.
So you beat it?
I dial up my torch, cut away to you. That'll take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location.
Put us down, pilots. Go, 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 go! Jackals. We'll buy as much time as we can. Damn it. All right, let's go inside. Hurry!
From there, Cat can get the relay back online.
Right.
Emil, post here. If we flush any hostiles, they're yours. All right, let's do this.
Night vision. Yeah, I think I got that. It is an improvement of one of any benefits of seeing the dark for spawns on reach instead of flashlights, but night vision is way better. There's a body over there.
Number six, search that body.
Understood.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split.
I don't survive, huh?
It sounded bad on the cops.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
What the hell is this?
Plasma damage.
Here's something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
What the?
Come on.
A civilian?
Many an evening. Pardon, Bacon.
It's all right.
Can I
not gonna hurt you.
George, do you need help?
George, I got her.
Eat still, and I'll release you.
Eat Vanak.
What the hell?
We've been engaged! Bad guy coming out!
Whoa! Get the hell off me, you son of a bitch! Thanks. There's hostage.
That tango blew past. Permission to pursue.
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, hand over. Five and six. Clear the hole.
Consider it done. All right, George, let's clean house. Things. The bow is much more effective against their shields. Booyah. Like I said, clean house. Shit!
There's more. Flush them out. I'll go pick up it.
Is there a new flushed? I'm going in. Cover me. You have got to be kidding me. Okay, plan B.
Flush them out. I've got you covered.
Keep it up. I'll put it on the side.
I need a plasma grenade to help that guy. Got you, son of a bitch. Now, the hell? This is definitely going to be a while. Got you. Booyah, you son of a bitch. Consider the sword owned. Alrighty. So reset the juncture. Alright. Here it is. Set. Now, the transmitter should be able to get on board.
How long?
Question of my life.
What do you mean?
If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest.
2 weeks?
This is plasma damage. All major uplink components applied.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland.
Maybe she can tell us what's going on here.
Find out what
she
knows.
Her?
What's your name?
I noticed that she's a guardian.
I'm Evan George.
Shara.
Shara. So, what does it mean? Your accent sounds familiar. Shapun.
Tangari.
Friend of yours.
Father.
Oh, God.
Shainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
Hey, now.
Just lost her father.
Yeah, be sentimental of the way
she
he's feeling.
Psychiatric workup. She's not the only one.
Hey,
down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
The body will get a proper burial. Oh, man, I feel sorry for her.
Signa, it's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. We wouldn't want to ground this place.
What's your situation? Over.
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on Reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Aye. Help us all indeed. Alright, folks. I'm going to need to make sure that... I hope you guys enjoyed this starting video of the Halo Reach campaign series. So now I'm just going to save out this so that I'll be prepared for the next video for the second mission of the day. The Covenant really has returned. And if you wish to support, like, share, and subscribe the channel for Halo Reach, please do so. And remember, this has gone a spy, the spy sign off. And remember, the fight is only just beginning.